Yeah, yeah, man. All these motherfucking bouncers, man. Niggas think they Superman or something, you know? Man, you a fucking bouncer, nigga. You ain't God, you don't own the club, nigga. You better let me in this bitch. Man, you better let me and my niggas in this motherfucker. Cause if you don't let me in this motherfucker, I promise you, nigga. Tell me why when we come to the club looking fresh to death, all the bouncers acting fresh to death. Come on, dog, I'm just trying to see what type of ladies be in this bitch. And hopefully later on, probably be in the bitch. But you being the bitch, ID in the man, like this ID in my hand, justify me being the man. Nah, you better fall back, cause me and my fam will smack your face hot. You needing a fan, you think not, I disagree with you, fam. You see the Jeep on some fans and think I'm creeping with plan, a drug dealer to fans. Nah, I ain't trying to be the one shorty's mad scared of. I'm trying to be the one getting brain pumping face, leaving shorty's mascara on my thing from her face. But you a fucking shame, what a motherfucking waste. You a bouncer, nigga. What? You a motherfucking bouncer, nigga. And don't forget that shit. Come on, it's trouble. If I don't get in this club, you a bouncer, not a goddamn thug. Come on, it's trouble. Cause you checking me, homie. Disrespecting me, homie. I ain't with this. It's trouble. Cause I don't have an ID. A piece of plastic can't describe me, nigga. It's trouble. I ain't playing no more. Keep thinking you big like Vin Diesel or Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yeah, you big nigga, but that's the true truth. But you ain't Vin Diesel, in fact, you not Hercules. You just a big nigga who built like Bruce. Talking about my new shoes don't match the dress code. Just to get in this club, niggas have to dress cold. Like long shirts that are button up, boots and cargo pants. Like this club is a American Eagle photo shoot. Nigga, please, acting Brody like my foe don't shoot. Nigga, please, I ain't got a Tommy gun, I got a Jerry Springer that'll knock your wig off of she's. Now these niggas ain't gotta act like Steve from Jerry Springer, cause the shells help him look the part. Look, it's dark, just let me in her. Get fucked up like you fucked up and caught my click, the N-word. Come on, it's trouble. If I don't get in this club, you a bouncer, not a goddamn thug. It's trouble. Cause you checking me, homie, disrespecting me, homie, I ain't with this. It's trouble. Cause I don't have an ID, a piece of plastic can't describe me, nigga. It's trouble. I ain't playing no more.
What up, D-Jack?
What's cracking bread, my dude?
How'd you get in, man?
Man, the bouncer approved, but check this. Tonight, this club here might be on the news. But let me inform you what you might not see on the news. You might not be seeing your dude for a minute. But back to the story about the club and how I got in it.
Yo, is that blood on your shoes?
Me and the bouncer got in it. He tried to fight the kid. You don't fight and shit, he said.
What you gonna do, pop the trunk?
I told him, nah, I'ma pop my belt, cop the shells and dump. Then he tried to grab me. That nigga acted Daffy. I acted Elmer Fudd and shot his face off like Daffy.
Man, is you crazy?
Nah, dog, I'm lazy. I hate standing in line while that nigga trying to play me. But here's a little tip for the rest of you bouncers. Stop the beat. Use a motherfucking bouncer.